Water is the mirror of nature. Currently, the whole world is going through a water crisis, which is the result of our inconsiderate activities towards Mother Nature. Every year, 1.8 million children die of waterborne diseases. More than 783 million people across the world do not have access to clean water. This figure is expected to rise to 5.3 billion by 2025. Imagine a day without experiencing the freshness of a bath and the satisfaction of drinking cool water. This can become an everyday reality. Vedic wisdom proposes a simple solution. Ishavasyam idam sarvam. Everything in the universe belongs to the Lord. Accept necessary things for you and do not hoard things. Live with harmony and compassion for Mother Nature. Do not just exploit it. Adopt a life of reduce, reuse, recycle. And remember, every drop in the ocean counts.